most violent place in the country, cemetery. And now the rest have been handed to American forces. They continue to take casualties, but are making big gains in the fight.